Examining the part, it can be seen that apart from four holes, part is axisymmetric. Open a new CAD part document. First, select any plane to draw section sketch and enter sketcher. You can draw the section either with profile command or with rectangles and quick trim command. In this tutorial, we will go with the profile command. Align the flange face to the vertical axis and draw the profile according to the dimensions in the drawing. Use vertical position and length properties to position your sketch elements exactly. After finishing the profile, you can position the dimensions for better readability. Form the chamfer with two dimensions option. Before exiting the sketch, place an axis line for revolve axis. It is always safer to check that the sketch is ISO constrained and there is no problem like open profile. Sometimes you may need an open profile, of course. You can always perform this check with the sketch analysis command. Now exit the sketcher workbench. Click shaft command. Every choice is valid as default. Just click OK to finish. For whole sketch, select the inner flange face and click sketch. Position a 12.5mm hole, 32.5mm above horizontal axis and right on the vertical axis. Close the sketch. Select pocket command with the new sketch selected. Select up to last in the type field and click OK. Select this hole created and click circular pattern icon. Select complete crown, as holes are evenly spaced. Enter 4 in the instance field. To use part center axis as the reference direction, select any axisymmetric surface. You can preview the position of the holes that will be created. Click OK to finish the command. Part is finished. You can view the tutorial about technical drawing of this part in the next video.